Hi there! Welcome back to our channel InstaBackers. Today we are going to talk about one of the most requested question and one of the most asked question. Okay, that is, all right, now we have learned addition and subtraction, but how to add 75 and 25? Okay, we all know the answer is 100, but on our abacus sometimes people get little confused in adding 75 and 25. Okay, so we are going to focus on that one particular problem today. Okay, so let's go ahead and see how to do that. Before that, if you haven't seen my previous videos regarding the addition and subtraction using the big friends and small friends, go ahead and do check out what are big friends, what are small friends, and addition and subtraction using that. It is going to make your job little easier in understanding this sum. Okay, so let's go ahead and set 75 on our abacus. Okay, so this is 7 in the tens place and 5 in the units place. All right, so to this we are now going to add 25. So there are two ways of doing it. Ideally, we go from the left hand side to right hand side. It makes it little easier to comprehend at the end and to answer quickly. Okay, so those who want to really master the technique of abacus, make it a habit to do it from the left side to right side, unlike our usual technique of doing it from the right side to left side. That is what I personally prefer. Okay, so here we will now add 2 in the tens column, and to add 5 here in the units place, we don't have enough heavenly beads, because 5, the heavenly value of heavenly bead is 5. To add 5, we need heavenly bead here, but we don't have one. So what are we going to use? We are going to use our big friend here. Okay, to add 5, we need to add 1 here in the tens place and subtract 5 from here. Okay, but we cannot add 1 here directly. So what are we going to do? Just a moment, we are coming to that. Let's subtract 5 here. And to add 1 again here, we are going to use our big friends. The big friend of 1 is 9. So to add 1 here, we are going to add 1 here and subtract 9 here. So that is how we are at our answer 100, that is 100. Okay. So that is how you solve 75 plus 25. We are also going to check out the another method of doing that. That is from the right side to left side. Okay, so this is 7, this is 5, 75 on our abacus. Now to this, we are going to add, what are we going to add? 25, correct? So to add 25, again we will add 5 here, but we cannot add directly, right? So we will use our big friends. We will add 1 here in the tens place. We will subtract 5 here in the units place. And now we are going to add 2 here. Correct? So to add 2, we don't have enough beads here. Right? So to add 2, what are we going to do? We are going to use our big friends. The big friend of 2 is 8. So we are going to add 1 here and subtract 8. Alright? Again 100, that is 100 on your abacus. I know it is a bit confusing. I would again request you to go ahead and check out the videos on big friends and small friends. I have explained it everything in all the detail. The videos are linked down there in the description. You can also click the link over here and get that done first. Understand that thoroughly, and then you can definitely understand this. Okay, all right, coming to the next point. We are now going to see how to add 75 to 25. Okay, the other way around. So this is 2, 5, 25 on our abacus. Alright. To this, we are going to add 75. Alright. As I said, from the left side to right side, we are going to see first. So we need to add 7. Yes, we can add 7 directly. So 9 on our abacus. To this, we have to add 5. How are we going to do that? Yes, with the help of our big friend. So we are going to subtract this 5 and add 1, but we, since we cannot add 1 directly, we are going to add 1 here in the hundreds place and subtract 9, because similarly the big friend, the friend of 1 is 9. So So in a very simple language, plus 1 is also equal to plus 10 minus 9. All right. So that's again our answer 100. All right. Again, 25 plus 75. This time we are going to do from the right side. All right. So this is 5. This we are going to add 5. How? By using our friend 5. We have added 1 here and we have subtracted 5. All right. Now to this 3 we are going to add 7. How? Okay, using our big friend. The big friend of 7 is 3. So add here 1 minus 3. So 100. So that, I think that solves all your doubts. If you have any queries, if you have any doubts, please feel free to ask me in the comment box. And thank you so much for all your love to my channel. And keep learning, keep practicing the technique of abacus using your abacus tool, and keep watching InstaBacus. Thank you.